No, I can't take one more step towards you. Cause all that's waiting is regret. Don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most.
So here's the story of a boy sick with ambition. Shit on since he was 12, put down, not a soul would listen. From ground zero transition, headlining to some local spots. Jump on the train and coasted till he composed his thoughts. That stop on a moment train, can't see the station sign. So stuck on the chore at hand, to think what he left behind. And the rain whipped off his face, unknown to the part of town. No clue to the big change in his life was about to come around. And for his boys and his family, made sure he held them down. Never cared about traveling, touring, he always made them proud. No one's opinions or comments could ever make him down. I regret the choices and promises coming out his mouth.
No, I can't take one more step towards you. Cause all that's waiting is regret. Don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I loved the most.
So he kept his friends and knew him before his alter ego, to help him read through the bullshit that he'd have to see through. But the endless studio times, photo shoots became the evils, and pulled him further and further away from all his equals. But still he balanced well, even when the kid was out of town. Jimmy like he never got out of bed, but still made sure his record sell. Still made sure that with all the hits and all the chicks he never dwell. Crazy lashes, t-shirts turning into three-piece suits with a black lapel. Presidential suites with homies screaming what the hell. It was just yesterday they wonder what they future held. In the train that he jumped on, with a backpack, hoping a poem to tell. Back that dream of the dope like he could do anything and everything he told himself.
No, I can't take one more step towards you. Cause all that's waiting is regret.